tweaking. I keep it black like a Rican. Sinning, chill like a demon. Finny facts, I mean it. He only ball on the weekend. He's an awful reason. So tweeting, he be sneaking. We know he ain't secret. What type of time you want, little nigga? Doing the way.
What's up, divas and divos? So your girl is back. And today's video, I am really excited about. Because for one, this is going to be something easy. You don't have to put it on your entire head, girl. It's cool when it's hot. You know what I say? Cool and cute. CC friendly, okay? We have to stay cool plus cute. I am really psyched about this makeup that I got. I have had the most issues with foundation. I have returned them. I have brought them back. I have kept them in my stash and didn't really use them. I had to mix them up. I have so many different foundations in my collection. And I did purchase one recently, which I had to return. The Il Makiage foundation. I was really interested in their formula. And I did see some really good reviews. The color that they sent me was a lot too light. It was definitely not my color. I did wear it, so I was able to darken it with my pressed powder. It just felt so dry, and I really didn't like the feel of it on my face. So I ended up sending that back along with the concealer. So today I did get a new foundation. Like, it's new to me. It's probably been out for a couple years. It's definitely been out for a couple years. And it's the Derma Blend. So it's their Flawless Creator Pigment. You can multi-use this, you know, you can mix it. And the color that I have is the 43W. But let me tell you guys, this, I did see the reviews and a lot of people said that, you know, it does get full coverage, but it really doesn't feel like you have anything on, and it doesn't look like you have like that makeup look. And I totally agree, girl. This is like one of the best foundations that I have tried out. I like the way it looks on my skin. It gives me the full coverage that I want sometimes, but it doesn't feel all heavy and thick. You know what I'm saying? So I'm really liking this. I did not mix it with anything. I just used it as is, and at first when I put the color on, it looked a little bit too light, but it ended up being the perfect shade, so I really am feeling this. This is the 43W. This is the first time I ever tried any of their products, so let's get into this video. I'm definitely going to take off this wig. This is a Instant Ponytail by Sensational. Y'all already know how I feel about Sensational, Team Sensational all the way. They have stayed in my wig favorite brand for like the longest, but let me tell y'all, this is available at Elevate Styles. You guys know how I feel about Elevate Styles. I have been working with them forever, probably like I want to say like 10 years, and they always got like the bombest units ever. Like, they always come out with the freshest styles, and I think way before any of the other wig sites have affordable. This one is their Instant Pony Wrap, and I have her in a straight 24 inches hunties in the color T227. She's super affordable. She is only $9.99. There is instructions on the back. This is like a more natural looking ponytail, so I'm really excited about this color. I'm excited about this ponytail. First of all, I really don't like wearing a wig all day every day, so I have been wearing my hair out a lot, like for the past, I want to say like 6 months now, trying to put my edges back. But plus also, it's really hot to wear a wig all the time. I think like with a nice ponytail, I would feel extra, extra cute. You know what I'm saying? Like, who don't like a nice, good ponytail? And this is 24 inches, so we're about to see what she's looking like. $10, girl, $10. Beauty on a budget. Color is pretty. The convenience is nice. So this is what it's like, and first of all, when you get it, this is wrapped around like this, so you want to unwrap this. This is what it's looking like. So you can either put your hair in a ponytail, high or low, it doesn't matter, or you can put it in a bun. And if you guys see right here, this is like the Velcro grip part. There's also the Velcro here, which you would undo. So girl, do not lose your Velcro, okay? Pull your hair into a ponytail or a bun. Insert the comb, the end comb. You want to insert the comb and wrap the pony around. Insert the middle comb and secure with Velcro. I'm going to wrap this part around and secure with bobby pins. And it does have a stretch to it, which is cool. Once you wrap it, it will start attaching onto the other Velcro. I better get a good ponytail, all right? Let's remove this wig that I have on already.
All right, guys, so I'm just going to take this spray bottle that has water and Carol's milk in it, and I'm just going to spray it on the edges to lift the wig easily.
So as you guys see, this is what my hair looks like when you take it out of braids. What I'm going to be using to moisturize my hair is Marc Anthony True Professional Strictly Curls 3x Moisture 100% Coconut Oil. Whenever I do need to moisturize my hair, I use this product right here. I love it. It's very moisturizing. And
All right, you guys, so let's just get into this. What I'm gonna do is I'm just going to take my hair and brush it all out. Sometimes this is a lot of work, but you know, it is what it is. So I'm gonna just take my fake denim brush and brush it out. This makes it a lot easier for me. And I'm just gonna take this Carol's Daughter leave-in conditioner with water in it, or water with opposite. And I'm just gonna use that to, well, not clean my face with, but I'm just going to use that to kind of like get some of the hairspray off of the sides of my hair. I don't really want to brush it out. I'm just going to take the Marc Anthony's Virgin Hair Oil and that just distribute it through my hair and brush it on into it and up into a ponytail. I love this stuff by Softy, the Perfect Edge Control. I picked it up at the Dollar Tree months ago and it's really good. It doesn't flake. It actually holds my hair down, which I love. Plus, it's only a dollar. Oh, a dollar, make me holla. And then you want to brush. I got this brush from Dollar Tree too. I know y'all probably like, girl, your head is red around the edges, but trust me, it does not hurt except for when you spray it with hairspray. But it's probably just red like that because, listen, that's some skin color. And I can't stand doing ponytails sometimes because you have to get them perfect and then your arms be tired like that. I'm gonna just take an elastic band. It's not really an elastic band. Let me stop lying. It's a headband. You know the headbands that are made of elastic. I just open them up and I wrap it around. I find it much easier to make me a ponytail by wrapping it around versus pulling the hair through. That's just so much work. And then you mess your ponytail up and I hate that. So I just pop them open and wrap them around. Your ponytail comes out perfect all the time. So I'm just gonna take a little bit more of the gel once I brush these hair down. You know what? I'm so happy, y'all. First of all, those edges, those little baby hairs, they're actually my own. But I'm saying that because my edges and the hairline grew back. So that's where I'm getting like these extra baby hairs. So my hair has been growing back, especially in the front and on the sides. But in one area, it just won't. But hey, I guess you gotta live with it. But since it's not gonna grow back on the sides, or it is, but very slowly, I'm gonna take the Even New York 24-hour edge control, which is colored edges. And I'm using the color dark brown. And I'm gonna take that gel. It's gel, but I don't like to use it to hold down my hair. I just like it to do what it's supposed to do, which gives you the appearance of edges. So I do it after I apply the regular gel. You just put a little bit on, and you see how I'm brushing it in. You wanna brush it kind of like in rough strokes, kind of like not rough strokes, but very soft. I've seen people do it the opposite way, which was use the gel to hold the hair down, and then you have to use a lot of it, and then it looks really bad. So I would not advise you to use this gel as a holding gel. Plus for your edges, I would say use your normal holding gel and then use this, because that way you won't need a whole bunch of this. And this stuff ain't cheap, girl, okay? Plus it'll just look a lot more natural. So I just take a little bit and then I just brush it in. I haven't seen it done like this, but you know, who am I to say? Because I don't watch every video on YouTube. But that's what I do, just to make it look a little bit more fuller on the sides. And it works, girl, it really works, okay? Now, just to hold that down while I'm doing this ponytail thing, I'm just gonna take my scarf and wrap it around and braid my own hair down. I'm thinking that I might need my ends cut, but I haven't gotten around to it. Because last time I cut them off, well, let's just say I took like 6 inches off. Now, as for this ponytail, you wanna take the comb that's at the end and you want to stick it in your head. And then underneath in the middle, you'll see another comb that I'm putting in right now. And then you just take the pony and wrap it around. Now you see this little piece of hair that I'm holding on to right here? You just wrap that around because that's what it's for. I say put some hairspray on that bad boy so it can stay in place and neat. And then all you need to do is take a bobby pin and just tuck it in or hold it down with a bobby pin. But this is an easy hairstyle for real. It has Velcro grip. I think the Velcro makes it so much more neater and easier, plus secure, right? Like I'm saying.
Liking it. I wish it would have been a lot more textured. Pretty sure the kinky one probably a lot more textured than this straight one. But it was super easy to put on. At first I was a little bit confused, girl, but This ponytail is much easier and it's stable. Like, girl, listen, you know the other ponytails with the drawstrings? Those ones will never stay in my head. They get loose and I can just pull it right off. This one is pretty sturdy and I like the fact that it has the Velcro, so it makes it even tighter versus pulling it. I really think I probably should have did like a ponytail right here, like pull back, like further back, because being on the top for me, honey, listen, I don't know about you guys, but I have a long head, so I'm not really trying to elongate my head even more. Ponytail that's all the way up here. I just think that it would be probably cuter like in the middle somewhat. Just take this off and I'm gonna put it in a regular ponytail. Like, I feel like I dream a genie, so I definitely want to pull it down just a tad bit.
Tweaking, I keep it bad like a freaking, sinning, chill like a demon, Finny facts, I mean it, he only ball on the weekend, he's an awful.
Okay, you guys, so I'm really feeling this ponytail, especially where I have it placed at. Like, this is perfect. Like, it blends in well with my own natural hair texture. I probably want to try the kinky one next because I'm really curious to see what that texture is like. But I told you guys, Sensational be doing the damn thing, and this is nice and snug, okay? And you're definitely going to need like some bobby pins, because once you wrap that other piece around, you're going to need it to hold it in place, and use some hairspray so that way none of the hairs be all over the place and it'll keep it nice and stiff. Let me know what you're thinking. I'm loving this ponytail. Hey, what's a good day for video making. Happy with this foundation. Yes, really happy about this entire makeup look today. So on that note, I got to go. Make sure you check out Elevate Styles and follow them on their social media. Let me know what you think of this ponytail. She's cute, right? I like her. I love you guys. Stay deep and delicious. Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe, share this video with the whole entire world. Your friends, your non-friends, your besties, your mama, your daddy, your cousins, your brothers, your aunties, your uncles, your grandparents, your dislike friends, you can share with everybody. And make sure you thumbs it up. And if you haven't subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe thing and hit the notifications bell, because yeah, you won't want to miss a video. So I love you guys and I'll see you on the next one.
Tweaking, I keep it bad like a freaking, sinning, chill like a demon, Finny facts, I mean it, he only ball on the weekend, he's an awful reason.